Is the GTX 1050 still a good option in 2022? First off, it's significantly smaller with no need for a 6-pin. Second off, it's really cheap at coming in at only 60 to 70 bucks. Thirdly, unless you're upgrading a PC that has no PCIe power, it's a hard sell.